Welcome to Meadowbank Stadium. We're here for the game Edinburgh Wolves against Dundee Hurricanes. I'm joined by Chris Gibson, one of the Dundee players. Chris, how are you doing?
Not too bad.
What happened to you?
Training injury. I was running a pattern and my leg just went underneath me, so I've fractured my fibula and tore my ligaments in my knee.
So that's obviously out for the season. What kind of rehabilitation are you going to be looking at?
I don't know yet. I'm still waiting on getting an MRI scan to see what damage there is to the cruciate ligaments and things like that, but we'll just see what happens. So
I mean, also wish you all the best with your recovery. I mean, let's talk about today's game, big game, Dundee against Edinburgh. So it's quite a big rivalry. I mean, I played in a few of these before myself for Edinburgh, but, you know, two teams unbeaten. How do you see this going today?
I think it'll be a tight affair. I think a lot of it will come down. Our defence hasn't been scored on so far this season. They've been an absolutely fantastic unit so far. Hopefully our offence gets off to a fast start. They've got the talent to do it, so just see how it kicks off. It'll be a close affair, I think, but I've got faith in our D, and I'm sure we'll get the points on the board as well.
I mean, obviously the Edinburgh Wolves are going quite well as well this season. They beat Glasgow in a big game through there at Pollock Park. But they're a tough team to play against, Edinburgh, and Dundee are equally tough to play against as well. Where do you see the game being won and lost? You want the Dundee to win, but how do you feel confidence-wise? Where are you going to try and win this today?
I think a lot will come down to field possession as well. So the special teams will make a difference. I think getting turnovers on the D will be a big thing as well. So if we can prevent our own turnovers, Fraser Thompson's returned three interceptions for touchdowns this season. I'm sure the rest of the D will be wanting to get in about them as well. So I understand Edinburgh are a bit of a passing team as well, so I'll give them the opportunity to kind of, you know, close on that ball quickly and push things down.
Good. Well, Chris, all the best for your recovery. Obviously, wish you all the best for today's game, and we'll speak to you again. Thanks very much for joining us. Cheers.